Dozens of workers had been held against their will in a windowless box truck, which is the same make and model. This is the same make and model as the truck in which workers were imprisoned. You know, workers had reported to authorities that they had at times been chained and physically restrained by the employers. And workers who escaped identified the chain that you see here as virtually identical to the chain used to bind them.